torn apart and cast so far up the beach. What on earth could have happened to it? I'm terrified. I've always been afraid of storms, but something, or someone, seems to be moving there on the reefs. Or is it just my imagination? Oh my god! The ship's hull was ripped open. A few jagged rocks couldn't have caused a gash of this size. And what were those beasts that attacked them? This place gives me the creeps. I can't see any trace of the ship's crew, nor their remains. No power. That voice.
The Lady Shannon has run aground. Its crew
is that Harry?
Five of us have survived, but we're stranded on this island. Please send help.
No, just a recording. For in the heart of the island. Apparently, Harry's expedition waited for a long time to be rescued. Did they give up hope? Frank is certainly a resourceful man. Even the crew of the ship that brought Harry's expedition to this island were afraid of it. This is the captain's last entry. The ship was whaling not far from here. Maybe the legend is more real than it seems. Black Ooze's properties are perplexing. And I was completely covered in that black goo. I wonder what it'll do to me. These knobs must control the vibrations inside this chamber. I'd better write down those numbers in my journal. no wrong. All green. Now, what exactly did I turn on? Only God knows how long I've been covered in this black liquid. I wonder what it's going to do to me. Although I doubt anything could be worse than my illness. Easier. Ropes are frayed, and there are strange marks on the wooden pole. Took items from the stranded ship. Never heard of this Eric San fella. A pulp magazine. I love Chandra Hogarth stories. A portable typewriter. Someone here had a green thumb. He's repairing my old music box. On this ship. Photographic film. Oh my.
Goodness me, what a collection of happy news. I believe Harry visited this exposition when he was looking for answers for my illness. Is taken from a distance. What is he doing? Floating rocks? Those footprints definitely do not look human. My God! Look at his contorted face! Is this what's going to happen to me? These two fellas seem to get along pretty well. I'm glad you stayed by his side, whoever you are. Frank wanted to leave, but I don't know if Harry ever read this letter. Medical tools are hair-raising. Oh dear, this dock was a certifiable loon. The doctor was certainly well supplied with all kinds of substances. White fedora. It's really dirty. A handkerchief with the letters EDW embroidered on it. It's stained with blood and black ooze. Discarded clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time. This sailor is a dead ringer for my grandpa Isaiah. The menu is rather limited here. I don't know if someone in the expedition was a cook, but I really hope they didn't rely on Harry for it. When he lived in the dormitory, he only ate out of tomato soup and corn cans. I've never seen anybody with such poor nourishment. There are only four chairs around the campfire. I hope you didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal. Well, that cartoon was unexpected and inexplicable. You always did have a good ear, Harry. How can someone build something like this out of stone? Captain Hodgson told me that knowing the lunar cycles is useful for better navigation at night. So, Harry probably took this calendar from the Lady Shannon. rocks stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something. I've never seen Harry so angry. Wow, look at the size of these stones. These symbols are linked to the piano keys. What kind of doodad is this? Well tuned. I expected no less from you, old pal. Sometimes I still doubt whether this isn't just some ghastly dream. It's curious, but it's the first time since I got sick that I feel useful. Harry is depending on me, and not the other way around. Odd structure. It doesn't look like a building, though. Kind of improvised workshop. This must be the highest part of the island. And that diamond shape again. How striking. You made it work, Harry. Now it's my turn. So this is the reason the ship was scavenged. What kind of machine were you building? Blowtorch. Looks like it's been used a lot. Harry isn't usually very chummy, but he really seems to like Frank. Photo. I can't make out what's in it. Home. I'm going to read up on engineering. I've been interested in knowing how things work since I was a child, but I always thought technology wasn't for me. What nonsense. Huge stone door looks like an exit. How does it open? This ornate structure certainly isn't natural, but not man-made either. This feels ominous. the instructions to operate this bizarre structure. Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide. I'm quite scared of storms. When I was a child, I used to cover myself with the sheets to not listen to the noise of thunder. I honestly doubt I'd like to cover myself with anything in here. Time to overcome my fears, I guess. Might need to be turned on. I think this is the right one.
My dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you. But it is taking a toll on my sanity. As fascinating as this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamities.
We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad and stabbed him with a strange knife.
And all because of this island, Norah. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful and discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts. Anyway, if what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain peak. Love you always, Harry.
My poor Harry. He is worried, exhausted, disheartened. I will find you, my love.
Whew, that was quite a hike.